glasses.
I'll tell them.
What's the...
That's the color.
Coffee's done.
You want to get a piece of the color.
Open this?
No.
That's the TV on the TV.
And also that Danny Cade.
No, open that first. You've got to open the other thing. Open that last earrings, Bob. That's perfume. One for each underarm. The big box. 52 inches. 3 feet, what? 4 feet and 4 inches.
What is it? Let me open this for you, Mama. This is modern. Let me open this. Okay, Bill, explain it. Okay, oh, my God. Yeah, I don't know. What you do is you code in all the phone numbers that you want to up to 16. And every time you want to call them, you just hit one button. Just push a button. And it calls it. Up to 15 numbers in each phone number, so you can call the office or anybody else you want to call.
Yeah.
You can call Tokyo. We figure out how you can put a Tokyo number.
I'll open them for you, okay?
Oh, okay. Oh.
Hello?
Oh, that's pretty fancy.
Who?
You need to buy a batteries for it.
Who? Yep. You have the
wrong number. You need to buy a battery for it, okay?
Oh,
she heard of the birthday party.
Okay. So you have to buy...
Steve there? Steve there? He said, who's Steve? That's Steve. So I said, you have the wrong number.
You should have said, N-O, N-O.
You should say, he's not in right now,
Steve,
jerk.
There you go.
Oh, okay.
So ask lines again, I'll say, Steve.
Did you open the car first? Nobody even opened the car. Did you open the car so you know that's all of it? Yeah, I see that. What are these? Oh, these are extras. Yeah, you want to see Ryan's excitement over this.
Grandpa's first birthday. It's the first birthday Ryan's been at.
Let's see. Ryan likes birthdays. Why worry about growing older? You can both do it once a year.
I was going to buy that car. Oh, well, that's what I did.
Boy, somebody's losing it.
How about that?
Comedy.
I thought it was many of your guys' cars.
I'll save these.
You can use those for Christmas.
We were at the Brown Derby today eating lunch. Cindy and I couldn't find Cindy and Jeff.
Jim and I were laughing so hard, Bill walked around.
At the Brown Derby.
Find Cindy and Jim, where were they?
I don't know.
By the bathroom. What'd you have at the Brown Derby, Jim?
Steak.
There we are.
Top of the line.
Roulette.
Do you have that game?
No, that's good. The kids will know how to set that up. They could do a better night game.
Right?
Well, thank you. That was very nice of you kids.
Oh, yeah.
Well, whatever you want. 7:30, so the old charge here is still downstairs. No. Is he gone? 7:30. Yeah, it was man against technology and man won.
You should have looked up my phone.
He said he wouldn't learn anything.
No. That's what everybody else does.
All right, let's go. I'm all set.
Oh, okay. Well, I want to get out. Cindy, I can't. About right now. Right now. Without touching the ground.
Gotta keep the lights on.
Oh, my back hurts.
Aren't we gonna sing happy birthday?
Oh.
Yeah.
Come on!
Come on! Come on, come on, come on! Come on. You have this thing going?
Yeah, right now.
Is this my coffee?
Yeah. Here's the camaraderie.
Just put people in there.
Let's go. Happy birthday time.
Come on, folks.
You're not doing a very good job.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Baba. Happy birthday to you.
Look at that.
Too close, I can't get you.
Thank you. turn around. Sheila, turn around. Get together. That's good right there. Okay, Liz.
Didn't you get him?
Yeah.
You're doing it again.
Put your thing on, Liz. Your patch.
Your patch.
Hi.
And go yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Straighten your hat. Don't
yo-ho-ho
run up here.
Yo-ho-ho and a bottle of rum.
Liz, you're getting too close.
Trick or treat.
What do you guys want?
Candy, please.
Show Daddy how filled your pumpkins are.
Wow, you got nothing.
Give to the pumpkin.
Huh?
No, and give to the witch or the pirate.
Sorry.
Are you going to go out there, too?
Yeah, I just want to see what I look like in this suit. Come with me, Sarah. Then you can erase it, Jim.
No,
should I erase it? Do you have all of me?
Okay, turn around.
Let me walk. All right, that's good enough. Now you can erase that. I just want to see what this suit looks like.
Oh my God.
Are these? Oh, turn that off.
My candy bowl!
Four of these left. What'd you guys do with our candy? Come on.
Well,
aren't you taking them
back? Oh, yeah.
Well, then get them because you have to cook the steaks.
Put the hat on, Alice. Hey, that's a good thing for that. Put the hat on.
I don't need any
makeup, do I?
No,
you don't.
What do you like, though?
No, you can't.
You don't need to hit it. Ewoks! Ewok candies. See?
Oh, how cute.
Yeah, I know. That's why I keep my head down.
Smile, Lula. Show them your Conway Twitty t-shirt.
Yeah.
Conway Twitty, huh?
His first name Conway.
No, that's...
Sarah!
Give me a bite.
Lula, I got a whole bag in the freezer if you want some.
I'm just teasing. Jim, would you turn that off and get them over to Bill and Cindy so that I can get supper?
Why don't you want to go to Bill and Cindy?
I have to cook supper. I have to make the salad.
Oh,
you want to come with us?
No, you have to wait.
Oh, my God.
at the ceiling.
Are you going to say grace?
Okay, now.
Okay.
Oops, I got it. Don't worry. Everything's under control.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me.
Daddy.
Father, Son, and Holy Ghost, and bless the Lord, these like is a fear of what you see from the God of Christ the Lord. Amen. So.
We're dying. She's got her eye on those potatoes.
Oh, carbon here?
Yeah, it's the carbon.
Did they say grace? I mean, no? Yeah, you just failed your first job of the day. I'm going to go wash my lawn.
You want to go wash your lawn,
Ryan? I'm going to need a whole
house. The turkey is going to find out the rock in
bed. Yeah, I'll have potatoes.
I know you'll have it.
You like skin?
I do have skin. Yeah. This time you don't want me to eat skin, I'll take it.
You what?
Unless you're going to eat it.
I'll give you the other side.
Is this margarine or butter?
Oh, well,
what was
see,
on your kitchen that, table? That's what we need.
That's butter. That's like Amish butter.
We need to pass the baby.
Here, I'll get seconds later.
Oh, that's pass good. Yeah. Thank you.
Which way are we going?
You were hungry.
To Sarah?
Sarah wants white meat.
You want white, Sarah?
Don't you want potatoes, Sarah?
Yeah, you want skin, right?
I'm not hungry. I'll break off a wing.
I won't eat the meat.
Here, I'll
give you the skin. You want
this piece?
No, I don't want
it
either.
You won't?
No, I don't like
it. Okay,
so
Lizzie
likes dark meat.
All right. You want a wing,
Alice? I can yank it off,
though. We'll get Ryan out now.
Lizzie wants dark meat.
You want a leg?
Okay, no.
I don't like
it.
You're not
going to
eat any turkey.
Don't be a turkey.
What's about there?
You just want white meat?
I'll just tell you
that. Okay. I'll grab those and you can pass them. I'm going to go here. It's hard to do.
Hi, Sarah.
DC News.
Look at all the snow.
What's for supper?
Stuffed seashells.
Huh?
Stuffed seashells.
Oh, buddy! Ah! Want me to pretend like it's snowing, Michael?
I gotta go in it. And-